de me connaître, qui m'a fait une cour acharnée, m'apportant des bouquets de fleurs, me donnant des rendez-vous, m'envoyant des petits billets, J'étais complètement surprise, je me sentais totalement envahie, harponnée, c'était vraiment ça. On est devenus vraiment inséparables. Et dans sa vie, j'ai complètement oublié la mienne, d'ailleurs, et lui ne se préoccupait pas non plus de savoir si j'avais
Can you imagine you wake up in the morning in the city and all of a sudden you see a Hiram Walker between Notre Dame? It's a dream.
Complètement ridicule.
English.
Only English. You must learn to sound like New Yorkers.
Your so-called cool is a ridiculous joke. There, have it in English.
That's why I have it all planned out.
Planned out? Who are you kidding?
I looked at this huge
You have no idea what's on the opposite roof.
And fleet was
you don't know what time the
cost was. Du fait que les tours étaient obligées sous l'effet des turbulences.
Master!
Alors il y a eu un moment de grosse inquiétude.
So I asked my friends to make the cable dance. And here is Mark, the Australian.
I don't even let him finish his sentence. He says, Philippe, what about a bow and arrow?
Would unravel and go very freely through the air.
C'est génial.
Supporting sur les tours, j'essayais de guetter le moindre mouvement, mais
The staircase, the most dangerous part of this whole adventure. I almost break my head on the narrow staircase that lead to the elevator.
Well, we got up from the
Again, in my way of seeing America, a very American finger snapping question, tickle why? And the beauty of it is that I didn't have any why.
Why did you do this?
There is no one.
Just why in this morning.
There is no why.
When I see a place to put on the